Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome from Austin, Texas, Stevie Vaughan and Double Trouble!
Thank you. Come on, baby, like a good time roll. send us to the Lord.
It's even nicer when you're feeling good.
You got me flipping like a flag on a pole.
Yeah. I'm gonna need some highs on this one. I'm gonna need a bit of highs. There you go. One, two, one, one little more. I'm losing them quick. Here's a new little thing we just did for a movie.
Okay, here's a song written by a man from Austin, Texas, a good friend of ours. A man that has written many of our favorite songs. Such as Why Get Up for the Fabulous Thunderbirds. Now, that's a tough song. Now, see, Bill was sitting home at the kitchen table with his wife, Ruth, one morning. They're just reading the paper, eating the eggs, and baking, discovering the difference between love and commitment. He's committed. That's an inside joke, excuse me. But you see, looking down and they saw on the front page of the paper, they saw this picture of this guy sitting in a red hat and a red suit and diamonds on all his fingers and pointed down the hill between his fingers. The fool was trying to drive to heaven in a coffin. His name on a license plate to boot. Well, really, it was too much. You took the cake. But because of that morning, and because of that picture, and because of that food in the Cadillac, every morning and every night about this time, we must say once again hello and goodbye to Willie.
Away. Sam on the Thank you.
can't get along with you.
Oh,